Here at Manor, we're just right outside of Austin. The importance of CTE here is that students have an opportunity to learn a trade without having to possibly go to another secondary school or any colleges or anything like that. So they have the opportunity to come to school for free and learn to do automotive repair, or whether it's welding or whatever CTE has to offer.
My favorite area to study is going to be automotive. I see it more like a hobby and also something I would do after school, like a technical institute.
When I grow up, I would like to own my own shop and fix some trucks, cars. A typical day for our automotive class would be having different cars, some maybe trucks come in, brake jobs mostly. One time we did a transmission, so it's just every day is different.
What I think about the zSpace is pretty cool. I've never seen it in today's technology. My students looked like they were enjoying themselves. As I watched them, I always thought it was pretty cool.
My first experience with zSpace, I think it's an awesome technology. It's pretty innovative. It's probably one of the most different things I've done recently.
zSpace, lo que me ayuda a nosotros en el futuro, y más especialmente ahorita, es podemos quitar las cosas aparte y ponerlas para atrás. Aunque lo hagas mal, te ayuda a ponerlo para atrás y hacerlo de nuevo.
I think zSpace would help educate them knowing what to do before they get out to the shop, so they get a good idea of what's in that computer program. Then they'll go out to the shop and actually experience it.
Sometimes we don't want to work on our own vehicles, and it's like, oh, what if this messes it up? Now you don't have a vehicle, and then with this technology, you just be like, oh, that was easy. I just have to follow the same steps on my vehicle.
Programs such as zSpace that are AR/VR would like really help us whenever we're trying to do something safe and we don't really know what we're doing. It'll keep us from messing up and possibly even saving thousands of dollars in future work sites because of the potential waste that you would get from possibly screwing up a job or something like that. It could really help us because, you know, a lot of the time we don't really get lots of automobiles to come work on. You know, it's kind of hard whenever you don't get any sponsorships from like dealerships and stuff, like most other schools. And I think if we had something that we could do on a constant basis, I think it could really help us learn more about automotive.
zSpace les puede ayudar mucho en las escuelas para los estudiantes que apenas están empezando a quitar cosas aparte o poniéndolas para atrás. Eso te puede ayudar mucho al empezar a quitar y poner para atrás las cosas.
But we are becoming a ASC certified school, so with that and with the zSpace coming in, I think it will help out the district a whole lot.
The experience I had today was honestly really amazing with it, and I feel like we could really get somewhere with zSpace, and I think it would be an awesome innovation to put into our, not just modern schools, but all schools in general, and it would be awesome to see it, you know, be used on a daily basis.